buzz in this arena is absolutely nuclear. We are going to see some incredible action, some scores to be settled, and some people getting beat up real bad.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from South Korea, the women's champion, Extreme Angel.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night. This is gonna be good. And here's the superstar has been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know this one's going to get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Really just laying it in.
First one hit. Second one didn't.
Effective. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Now taking control.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize. She's fighting back.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Oh, I saw it coming.
A counter answered by another counter.
German suplex.
Nine. Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
One, two. Breaks the count. What does she have to do?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Electric shock. Two. What a kick out. She's not done yet.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do? That was nasty. Moonsault. Moonsault. Looking for the victory. Two count. Kick out. She still has life.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Oh, man.
Good grief. Turn your lights out.
A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
She could be setting up for a submission here.
Oh, it's locked in. The crossface.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
It's
tap
over.
Out coming. And she releases the hold as she feels that enough. She's got it. Got her shoulders down.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
To the midsection, double underhook. The old butterfly, lung blower.
Good luck breathing after that.
Oof. And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
Oh, let's see. We could be seeing a submission here.
Putting that strain on.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Alpha Wolf.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.
Respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge she faces tonight.
Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft.
All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Sent flying. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
Big splash. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. She's in it. She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple.
Ooh, bad landing.
Win at any cost. impressive ring IQ on display there.
Big-time power slam.
Close fist connects. She's taking some big hits here. Devastating kick. She manages to get control. Oh, perfect kick. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, disabling the leg with that.
What an elbow. Ooh, that hurt. Turning the tables there. Makes the cover.
One, two.
She was close to the end there.
Somehow, some way.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
She's losing some steam now. I think she covers for the pin. She kicks out with force.
So close. That could have been it.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From the top.
Are you kidding me? Just deadlifting right there. The power. She adjusts it and reverses it.
This looks like the setup, too.
Catastrophic damage on the back.
And she shut the door on this one.
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation.
Wait, you see? Yep, looking for the submission. Camera clock's locked in.
This is excruciating. Look at the body. Look at how her body.
Nice escape.
Nothing fancy there.
How do you come back from that?
Cover.
One, two, three.
Victory here tonight.
Here is your winner, Jackson Wood.
Quite the win for her here.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory. And this is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Mounted palm strikes. Mounted with punches
and not.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will.
And now there's an opening. She turns it right around with a counter.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Oh, what a kick.
Boom, a forearm smash. She's showing signs of slowing now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Sky high. Wow, she misses the mark.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
And she goes for the pin.
One, two, three.
Fends off the three count.
She's still as determined as ever.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Good night.
She sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Now, did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
That was nasty. And the pressure on her keeps escalating. Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
She's able to get out of the way.
What a counter.
What a shot.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
I don't have you walking funny.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh boy, here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
I'm not sure there's anything she can.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter. It's so simple.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Backfist.
Nasty.
Setting up.
To the arm, hyperextend.
Good night.
One of the best to ever do it.
Picked up the victory.
Here is your winner, Wildside.
What a moment for her to earn this victory.
Yeah, she got a huge win here.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
clearly
the following
not
contest
expecting this.
Is get.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Behind. Look out!
Dishing out a suplex.
There was some power behind that punch.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled.
Oh, caught him in the head. Quick thinking pays off.
Nice takedown.
Down.
He'll take things into the ring.
Yeah. Great reversal.
Quick exchange of counters there. Quick takedown there.
It's over. All in a night's work. Superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers, someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Able to reverse.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Backbreaker. No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
He manages to escape it.
What a press slam. Ah, jeez.
Honing in on the arm.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Nice clothesline.
Yeah. Hurled away. God. Oh, right to the chest.
Done.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Oh, ouch. Oh, red in there.
Series of reversals.
Power slam.
Good night.
Power bomb.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Kick out close to three.
He really thought that was it.
Here we go.
Slam. Devastating.
Two.
He's still in this fight.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. Pat, that one scouted.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
Dropping the bow.
Ooh, stinging kick.
No. That'll break his arm. Vicious.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Splash.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Raw had that well scouted.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Cover!
One, two.
What in the world?
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Slam!
Dodges out of the way.
He's turning the tables.
Overhead, belly to belly.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was they're here to win, Saxton.
They're here. The WWE. Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Alabama slam. Oh, not to the belly.
Oh, well-placed elbow drop.
Tagged in.
Oh, man.
to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
He gets out of the way.
Punishing power slam.
Ooh, just turn that around.
Playing out with a power slam.
Boom, what a right. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Well, he knew what was coming. Counters that. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He's tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
Claw to the face.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
Clothesline! Driven down. He's hit off the tag.
What a punch. That's how you stop your opponent.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Back suplex. Spine crushing. Oh, he retaliates.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
Reverse DDT. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
Comes in off the tag.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Is it enough? The cover! No, he gets the shoulder up.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
The count for his partner. And out of the ring he goes. Tagging his partner in now.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
See a kick out there.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Gets him with the counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Setting it up.
He's got him here. He's got him. And
there's a tag.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Definitely not where you want to be right now, just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus. Evades the attack.
He must have seen that coming.
On the waist. Spinebuster!
Does he have a winning hold now?
There's two!
Oh, he has to shoulder up before three.
You gotta be kidding me!
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
He made it. Tag made.
This is gonna hurt.
Dusty Saito!
Shoulders down!
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it, and I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.